being in Phoenix for Super Bowl, I'm looking forward to the energy that is going to be in that city.
It's the Super Bowl.
We feed off the energy. We work faster, we work stronger.
You'll be surprised how we use some of these ingredients.
This is taking it to the next level. We were inspired by the local cuisine.
Arizona Mexican food has its own little nuances.
There's some really cool surprises in some of the recipes.
People will be blown away.
Our preparation work has been going on for months now. It culminated today with a tasting.
We're getting buy-in from the different brand teams, our marketing teams. For some of them, it was the first time they'd ever tried these recipes. And they tried every dish in sequence. So we start with the appetizers, we went through the entrees, they had dessert, they had the drink pairings.
The feedback that I was getting was 100% positive.
People really enjoy it.
Chef Jody and the team really knocked it out of the park.
I'm looking forward to seeing the food come live in Phoenix.
It's really creative. This is a full restaurant experience.
It's gonna be really a celebration of all the smiles that our snacks and beverages bring to the table.